If you have been experiencing the "this application requires DX11 error warning when trying to launch CS2 and want to know how to fix it, you are in the right place. We have got some effective solutions lined up for you. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Update Windows. DirectX 11 is a Windows API for gaming and multimedia. The error simply says that it is not installed or CS2 cannot reach it for some reason. DirectX updates are bundled with Windows updates. So make sure that your copy of Windows is updated to the latest version. Once you have installed all the updates, run the game and check if the error persists. Method 2. Change the launch settings. Open Steam and navigate to your game library. Right-click on Counter-Strike 2 and select Properties. In the General tab, check if there are any launch options in the text box. If so, clear them, leaving the box empty. Launch the game again to see if the error persists. If clearing launch options does not work, you can experiment with different launch options to see if any of them resolve the issue. Launch with -DX11. Add -DX11 to the launch options and test if it solves the problem. Launch with -DX12. Similarly, try DX12 in the launch options. Method 3. Update graphics drivers. With games like CSGO 2, you need to ensure that you have the latest graphics drivers installed on your computer at all times. Most PC game crashes occur due to outdated drivers. You must visit the official websites of your graphics card manufacturer to update your graphics card drivers. These websites are linked in the description below. Download the latest drivers for the graphics card installed on your computer from these websites. Follow the on-screen instructions to complete the driver installation process. Once you have all the drivers updated, run the game and check if the error persists. Method 4. Change to dedicated graphics card. For this, first open search, type graphics settings and click on the first item. In the window that opens, locate Graphics Performance Preference and click on the Browse button. Next, navigate to the Game Installation folder. It is usually in /Program Files/Steam/Steam Apps/Common. Select the Game EXE file and click on Add. Once the game is added in the list, click on Options. Select High Performance and then click on Save. Now launch the game and check if it still shows the error. Method 5. Verify and repair game files. Restart your computer and launch Steam again. Next, you can either right-click the game in your library or click the gear icon from the game's library page on the far right. From the drop-down menu, select Properties. Select the Install Files tab and click the Verify Integrity of Game Files button. Steam will verify the game's files. This process may take several minutes, so wait till the issue is resolved. Method 6. Reinstall the game. If none of the solutions above helped, there might be some corrupt installation files causing this issue. Uninstall CSGO 2, then download and reinstall it. This can often resolve persistent loading problems caused by corrupted files. keep an eye out for official game updates or patches that address DirectX issues. And there you have it. We hope one of these methods worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.